Corey, why did an organisation, the Women's March in the United States, not affiliated with the groups here, Brittany Higgins and all that business here, right? They had to put out an apology tweet. Let me show you here. We apologise deeply for the email that was sent today. $14.92 was our average donation amount this week. It was an oversight on our part to not make the connection to the year of colonisation, conquest and genocide of Indigenous peoples, especially before Thanksgiving. So because the year 1492 correlates with $14.92, they had to put out an apology?
Well, they didn't have to at all. This is just the mad woke brigade. And in response to that tweet, Paul, I did point out that my website has the average price of $17.88 and $19.01. And I would be refusing to apologise for any of that. I mean, we are living through insanity, right? It is madness. Everything we say today is racist or sexist or oppressive. You know, the art of manliness has been smashed in favour of soy boys and all sorts. It's just insane what is going on in the world. And at one point, there's going to be a day of reckoning where, you know, blokes are allowed to be blokes, women are allowed to be women, and we're allowed to talk about things like adults and normal human beings instead of just automatons.